Oh, he didn't even die. That's what I like to call an acorn bomb buffer.